Soulja Boy announces he's running for president on SNL's Weekend Update. Making an appearance on SNL's Weekend Update, Soulja Boy, played by Chris Redd, revealed that he was running for president. Watch his hilarious announcement here. Appearing on Weekend Update, Soulja Boy, portrayed incredibly by Chris Redd, announced that he was running for president, and also revealed his shock that Donald Trump was president. Trump? Trump? The dude that got bodied by the popular vote. The dude who got beef with Nancy Pelosi's? In order to prove that he was ready to serve, Soulja also listed off all the games he came up with that are cornering the video game market, which included Fork Knife instead of Fortnite, Red Dead Recession instead of Red Dead Redemption, and Superman General Brothers. Red's impersonation was so spot on, Michael Che couldn't help but break several times. Check out the Weekend Update moment below. During last week's Weekend Update, Kate McKinnon stole the show as Elizabeth Warren. Likening her likability to a prostate exam, Kate joked. Why, you'll need one or you'll die. This country, Colin, is long overdue for a finger up its caboose. You might even like it. So bend over, America, and let Mama Warren get to work. Perhaps one of the most iconic moments of Weekend Update happened this season when Dan Crenshaw made a cameo. Not only did he accept Pete Davidson's apology, he got in some hilarious digs aimed at Pete. In addition to having an Ariana Grande ringtone, he also compared Pete and his blue hair to a troll doll with a tapeworm, Martin Short in the Santa Claus 2 and more. We'll keep you posted with all of the latest SNL sketches. In the meantime, check out all of the photos from this season in our gallery above.